Erudition is a unique gesture that the player earns thanks to Top's questline. It's special because it can be used to solve the riddles inside the Converted Tower and the Converted Fringe Tower. All you have to do is use the gesture in front of the statue in both towers. A ladder will appear in the Converted Tower. Climb it to get to a memory stone. For the Converted Fringe Tower, the sealed door behind the statue will clear. Inside it, you will find a chest with two spells. One of them is a cannon you can charge to inflict AoE damage. The other one is a giant hammer to bonk enemies with. Another cool aspect of the gesture is if you use it with glistone crowns, each crown will shine with a unique color. To get the gesture, talk to Tofts inside the Church of Irith and donate him 10 runes. He will then be a merchant and will wait inside the church until he gets a glistone key. The first key is found here behind a dragon on this corpse. Theoretically, you should be able to hand the key over to Tofts once the player gets inside the academy and opens a site of grace. However, Tofts will refuse the key.
From you? That key belongs to you. By rights, you should use it for yourself.
The second key is found inside Vial Lucaria Grand Academy. To get the second key, travel to the Bait Parlor site of grace and follow the path as shown. Jump down onto the roof and progress until you reach the final building. You can enter this building through an open window. Carefully drop down onto the beams and find the second key on top of the chandelier. Travel back to Tofts and give him the key. He will then revert to the erudition gesture. After resetting the area, Tofts will travel to the Grand Academy, travel to Schoolhouse Classroom Site of Grace, and go outside. We will find Tofts dead in front of a table. He will give you his bell bearing, staff, and the spell Tofts Barrier. The spell creates a barrier around the player that deflects incoming spells and incantations. Finally, if you kill him early, he will only drop his bell bearing and staff. Guys, I have in the works more videos like this where I will be focusing on characters and their quest lines. If you liked the video, please leave a like, subscribe, that helps me a lot. And I'll see you in the next video, guys. Peace.